Hi everyone. In this video, I am going to show you 7 solutions to fix the audio stuttering Windows 10 problem. Solution 1. Disable audio enhancements. Press Windows R. Open the sound window. Right-click your default playback device and click Properties. Click Enhancement, check the Disable All Sound Effects option. Click OK to save the changes. Solution 2. Change a low-quality audio default format. Open the sound window. Right-click the device and click Properties. Click Advanced and select a low-quality audio default format. Then save the changes. Solution 3. Disable all input and output devices. Open Device Manager. Disable audio input and output and sound, video and game controllers. Then restart your computer. Go to Device Manager and enable Realtek High Definition Audio. Solution 4. Uninstall the Conflict Network Driver. Open Device Manager. Uninstall Realtek PC Family Ethernet Controller. Check Delete the driver software for this device and click Uninstall. Then reinstall the right Ethernet driver. Solution 5. Update audio driver. Go to Device Manager and update Realtek High Definition Audio. Restart the computer after updating the driver. Solution 6. Reinstall audio driver. Open Device Manager. Right-click the Realtek audio driver to uninstall it. Restart your computer and Windows will automatically install a correct audio driver for you. Solution 7. Troubleshoot the playing audio. Right-click on the speaker icon to select Troubleshoot sound problems. Click Yes to scan your device. Then follow on-screen instructions to fix the sound problem you are experiencing. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.